As we rolled through over the Rhine yet another time, Harry Belafonte's message was, don't get lost in his metaphor.
The fact that I've sparked some dialogue in Cincinnati is interesting to me.
On WCIN radio, he spoke with Curtis Fuller about psychological slavery, a reference to his previous remark about OTR and people who live lives as degrading as anything slavery had produced. Mercer Street, between Vine and Walnut, a single block that one resident described to us as drug-infested chaos.
It's not something I invented. It's not something I created. You know, and Over the Rhine is speaks for itself.
Police say gym shoes draped over the wires can represent the claiming of turf by street gangs. At the moment, you don't find many stakeholders competing on Mercer. Shown here during a prior visit to the city, Belafonte knows sides are drawn over his comments, but that what's at stake is what's happening to people. For Over the Rhine, the modern measuring stick is everything that has happened since the civil unrest 18 months ago. City leaders see progress in this neighborhood, such as here at Finley Market. Belafonte does too. He just doesn't attribute any of the credit to them.
The progress is being made by Reverend Lynch and his constituency. What a remarkable young man you have in him. His intelligence, his articulation, his compassion, his religious commitment and nonviolence. Cincinnati has a glorious leader in this young man. It is he and his voice that the communities should be listening to